Joe Gibbs.
Yes, good seeing you.
It's my pleasure. Thank you. We sure appreciate this. This is
very kind.
Doug Williams, you probably recognize.
Hey, how you doing? How you doing?
Just fine. Let's give
my
you
pleasure.
A
pleasure.
Thank you.
Well, my golly, you weren't using those in the game.
No, but I almost had to.
You should have. You might have had a better first.
Bobby Bethner, our general manager.
Hello. Yeah.
How are you?
There you go.
Morning.
Yeah, good to see you.
And this is Nate Fine. You may know Nate. We devoted the game to Nate. It's our photographer.
Thank you.
Well, good to see you. Now, I understand there's a phone call.
If we could. Make.
If you want to get a group photo here real quick before we get that?
Get the game.
Great. Are you picking up the confetti in your hair?
Yeah, Coach. You may want just
yeah, what I got there.
The phone line. Hey,
you messed up the Oval Office board.
You sure got some confetti up there.
I got it all in my hair. All my,
it goes with the skirt of the
day, I guess.
There we go. Everybody's looking right here. One more. Thank you, sir.
All right. Well, phone call?
Yes. Coach, I'll go ahead and get Joe on the line.
I'm a trainer at the Dennis Bro. That's the beginning of the day.
Joe Cluzo.
Yes. I'm not sure I'm going to do Joe Cluzo, but yes. Just take the ring, okay?
Okay, so.
I want the ring.
Hey, I went to.
Yes. I'm a coach. Yes. So he wants to start training up with Coach.
I'm okay with it. The right when you're driving up from those Sandy Nez Mountains there.
You remember old college coach once, Coach Robinson.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
Joe. Yeah, hey, we got a someone would like to talk to you for 1 second. If you got a minute, it's the president.
Joe. Sorry, you're over there. We're all here in the Oval Office and just going outside to see the people out there. We miss you.
That'd be great.
Well, you take care of yourself now. And do you want
to? That's okay. Yeah.
All right. Well, it's a pleasure. We'll go out there now and face the crowd. All right, you bet. Bye.
Thank you for doing that. That's great. He really appreciate that. Thank you.
You haven't called him many times, have you?
You know, trainers used to be my favorite people. I was a sucker for a rub down.
This looks a little bit like my office. Just a little different.
All right.
Well, we're ready to go out.
I think we
what should we do?
Yeah. Yeah.
Maybe we ought to leave it in here and then
that'd
we can come
great.
Back and get it.
Yeah.
I don't understand how I could do that. That they're expecting us. They must know the schedule. This way.
Thank you. red, half yellow, some of them wore hawk noses, some even climbed lampposts. Redskins didn't simply enter the history book Sunday night, they rewrote it. Solely on individual feats. No, it's a teamwork of a well-coached organization. Personal criticism, having spent a share of my life in show business, wouldn't you have saved some of those thrilling moments in the second quarter for the last 10 minutes of the
season? Congratulations, Redskins, and God bless you.
Out there, the Longs and Redskins family pulled together and helped us get this. And as America, the same thing, it's a team effort by every single person in the family. We thank you very much and thank you, President.
How do you think that jersey will look on the president when he gets to the summit?